With interest rates expected to go up this week after the U.S. Federal Reserve's policy meeting on June 14th, analysts expect Taiwan's central bank to convene a board meeting on June 16th to follow suit and hike interest rates from 0.125 to 0.25 percentage points. In response to the forecast, the TAIEX plummeted 350 points upon opening today.
After the central bank hiked interest rates by 0.25 percentage points in March, experts predicted further hikes were coming. The central bank will convene a board meeting on June 16th as it looks to combat surging inflation and narrow the interest rate gap. Experts say the U.S. will make the first move during Central Bank Super Week with an interest rate hike of 0.5 to 0.75 percentage points. The scale of the Fed's hike will be a benchmark for Taiwan's central bank, but experts don't expect a hike of more than 0.25 percentage points. After the Dow's major setback on June 10th, the TAIEX plummeted 350 points upon opening on the 13th, at one point falling close to 400 points. Experts say this year's consumer price index will be around 3%, with inflationary pressure remaining high.